This is my daughter, Olivia. She suffers from a severe and life-threatening form of epilepsy. Despite trying numerous medications, Olivia has seizures every day. There's a medical marijuana bill being considered by New York lawmakers. It would allow us to treat Olivia with a liquid form of marijuana that has no psychoactive effects. Our kids don't have time to wait. You can help us. Call your district senator and our Senate leadership and tell them it is time to pass the Compassionate Care Act.